Grenadine is similar to simple syrup, but it boasts a bright red color and a citrusy twist. Best of all, making grenadine is simple. All you need is a cup of sugar, a cup of unsweetened 100% pomegranate juice, and juice from half a lemon. First, start by pouring the pomegranate juice, lemon juice, and sugar into your saucepan and placing it over medium heat. Slowly bring the mixture to a boil, stirring constantly. Once the sugar is dissolved, turn the heat down and cover the saucepan. Let the mixture simmer for 10 to 15 minutes, stirring occasionally. Then, remove the saucepan from the heat and let the mixture thicken as it cools. Finally, pour the mixture into a jar and use it in your next Shirley Temple or Tequila Sunrise.